well, as nearest to his home that he could manage to muster. And Markirio came along as well. So there you go, your first use of teleportation. Perhaps the first archmage in the history of the college to have perfected such a skill. We only can surmise.
Reports are sketchy. Some say it was Thalmor agents. Others say Thieves Guild. Some say it was both.
And others say it was a certain archmage and his two companions. Who's right? The citizens of Riften may never know. Okay, so here we are, back in Honeyside, the crackling warm fire. It's 12:30 a.m. near enough. It's been a long day, and I'm sure teleportation takes it out of you. So after having some seared salmon with some roasted vegetables, Elwynn will get a bit of shut-eye for the night, take a fresh outlook of things in the morning, and determine exactly what he's going to do. Good morning, everybody, and welcome back. So we step outside. Elwynn has rested, he's recuperated. He's delved into his chest at the foot of his bed and taken out everything that he wants to ship back to the College of Winterhold. Personal effects that he wants to keep. Personal effects that he wants to use to craft his magical items in the future. His soul gems. And precious gems to go with them. And he's ready. He's ready to head back. Now before we do head back, there is one last little thing that we could do whilst we're out here. You see, Arniel wants 10 cogs. Dwarven cogs. And if we look to our map, we remember some time ago whilst we were adventuring out here in the Rift area, there was a place that went by the name of Avanchen Zell. And within this place, being a dreamer city, were plenty of dwarven cogs, I think. So seeing as we're going to be heading back to the college for a couple of days, I'm sure that if we went back empty-handed, Arniel would have a thing or two to say about the Archmage being a slacker and all that kind of stuff. Now we know that Jazargil was forced to wait many, many weeks for us to test out those flame cloak scrolls of his. But it's one thing leaving a student hanging than it is to actually leave a fellow tutor hanging, waiting for you to return with news of the mission that they set you. So, before we do go back to the college, we're going to go to Avanchen Zell and see if we can pick up 10 dwarven cogs for Arniel and see what he's going to put those cogs what he's going to do with them, what use he's going to have for them. Is he going to construct something? Is he going? I don't know. He was very secretive about it when he first told us. So we'll have to wait and see. Could it be something that benefits the college? Something that benefits us? Could it be an experiment that ends up going horribly wrong and somebody gets maimed and we'll have to no doubt sign loads of papers?
He seemed to be braver than most.
Let's wait and see. There's no. There's no bandits here. They've been long cleared, these bandits. It was a glorious day when we exacted revenge for our fallen Khajiiti comrade. Plenty of butterflies here. They're here to spite me. I haven't picked their wings for some time. I'm sure Elwynn is itching to crack on with that. Right, I'm gonna just increase the pace slightly. Vengeance Zell, where art thou, Vengeance Zell? We're coming to pick up some Dwarven Cogs. I don't know, can we make a song out of this? I don't know. Can we make a song out of travelling to Vengeance Zell to pick up some Dwarven Cogs? We could. I can't sing, so I'm not gonna continue trying. There's a bear. There's a bear. There's a bear here somewhere. There's a bear there. There's a bear here. There's a bear there. Grouchy bear. It's okay, Mr. Bear. I'm just going round. It's okay. No need to fuss. No need to panic. Another bear over there as well. We're surrounded by the blighters. And here we are. Now, has enough time passed in this here place for new inhabitants to have taken up residence? Possibly. Mercurio's done a disappearing act on us, that's fine. Could well be getting mauled by a bear. But, right now, I only have one concern, and that concern is picking up some Dwarven Cogs, so, sorry Mercurio, you're on your own this one, buddy. No, really, come on. I joke and say that I've got no concerns about your welfare, but you know I'm only joking. I do care for all my companions' welfare. I am a very caring kind of person. Mercurio. There he comes. Probably with bear guts all over his robes. Yes, Dwarven Ruin, yes. You remember I told you that I needed to pick up 10 Dwarven Cogs, or were you not listening at the time? Well, that's why I'm here. Picking up 10 Dwarven Cogs. Simple. Shouldn't take us too long, hopefully. And is this the way in? Yes, it is. Right, into Evanchanzel to pick up some Dwarven Cogs. Now, we'll have to see if my memory serves me well enough in here to be able to pick the right path. First part of this ruin was, of course, all like plants and stuff. No, Mercurio, obviously you were with me when we cleared this place, but to just be on your guard, who's to say that somebody else hasn't taken up residence in here? You know? Literally, we're going to have to loot and plunder every... See? Gears? Nah, not gears. Cogs. Just checking. Right, Dwarven gear. That's not what we've come for. We'll put that back. Cups and bowls. We haven't come for cups or bowls either, so we'll put those back, or not even take them in the first place. Impressive, eh? Impressive indeed. Right, where did we go? We went up initially. I think up here wasn't that plates. And cups. I don't need those. Need cogs. Just give me cogs. That's all I've come for. Just give me cogs and we'll get along nicely. Don't give me cogs and you'll see Elwynn's dark side as he loses his temper. This place was... I remember this part being particularly tricky with all the various areas to explore. Okay. I'm a little bit lost. Mind. What's this? Oh, is this the way that we came out? I think this might have been our exit strategy. Yes, this is how we got out of this place, wasn't it? Right, okay. And up here. Could we get down? No, I don't think we could get down here. Oh. Right, okay, forget that. That went outside, I remember that going outside. Well, not finding any cogs so far. Maybe these dwarven cogs are a bit more rare than we first thought. Maybe with only one or two per ruin. In which case, we're gonna have to wait, aren't we? Right, there's a gate here, and there is a chest behind that gate. Now, did I miss this the first time round? Or has the gate relocked itself? Ooh! Flawless diamond! Well, look at that! Coming back here, even if we don't get any dwarven cogs, has served a purpose, after all. Isn't it amazing what you miss when you first play through something? Right, nope. Or maybe we have no choice but to jump down. Whoops! Well, if we had no choice... Oh yes, I remember this. There's three ways to go, weren't there? There's two ways to go. Get my map open. Have a look. There's that way. That leads into the animal country. Well, there was this way that leaded into a bit of a loop-the-loop. But we do need to come this way just to ascertain if there are any dwarven cogs. This is not promising at all. I am not seeing any dwarven cogs here. Seeing plenty of gear. Well, I say plenty of gears. I've seen a couple of gears. Another gear there. Gears and levers and plates and things that I don't need. Struts. Levers and plates and struts and no cogs. So, let's see what the animal country holds for us. Animal country? Animon country? Something like that. Solid Dwemer metal. Interesting theory. Interesting theory indeed. But That theory is not really helping my current mission. Because I'm still have not found a single cog. This is quite startling, really, considering we are here in the middle of an old Dreamer city. Not a single... Why has the sound gone off? What the hell is going on? Bear with me, folks. Something's happened here. Right, okay, folks, so we're back. Bit of a sound difficulty here. Sound keeps cutting out, and it's doing it again. I'm drawing the conclusion that it's not any connections to do with my speakers or anything to do with the connections between the wires in the game, because every time I go into the menu like this, the sound comes on. So it's obviously a game issue. And as I've just been explaining, the game has become very glitchy over the past few parts. I think I need to give the old disc a wipe. If in doubt, give the disc a wipe. That solves most issues. If it doesn't, well, I'd have to buy a new bloody disc. Imagine that. Another Dwarven gear. Is it gear? Let me just double check this quest here. 10 cogs. Dwarven cogs. It's quite clear what it says. There we have one. Dwemer cog. It's the first one we've ever come across in this entire city. What's left of it.
Among other things, the Dwemer were expert trap makers. Watch the floor for traps and false plates.
Shut up, I've been here before, remember? Trying to find cogs now, not anything too stressful. Just a couple of cogs and then we can get out of here. So it seems to me that Dwarven cogs are, or Dwemer cogs, whatever you want to call them, are actually quite rare. So we might have to delve into a couple of these, two or three, maybe even four or five, to find the amount that we're going to need for Arniel. But we have one, just to start. Unless there's a whole host of them here on these shelves, which we can't really see. There is one here, I just saw one. I can see one here, look. There, I can see one. I can see one there. How do we get to it? Cog. Yes. Elwynn, the first tutor that he thinks of the College of Winterhold to be able to teleport. Maybe he needs to work on a levitation spell next. Okay, there's no more there. And there appears to be none on here either. Keep looking, Elwynn, keep looking, keep scouring this place. You shall seek what you find if you look hard enough. Hopefully. We've got two. If we can walk out of here with four, I think it's we'll be happy with that. Just bear with me as I get my eyes. There we go, there's one there as well. You are carrying too much to be able to run. How heavy are these cogs, anyway? It's one thing worth looking at. They weigh 10 each. Ah, right. In that case. Mercurio.
Divine smile on you, friend. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well. but make it quick.
If you wouldn't mind awfully, I just have some cogs that I require you to carry. Thanking you. Thanking you so much for your assistance in this rather cumbersome matter. I can't see. Is that a cog there? No, I don't think so. Okay, so another one there. That's fine. Did we not open this either? Oh, maybe I was having a bad day with locks there, with lock picking on that particular episode, and just decided to ignore all of these. Minor potions. Not interested. Amulet of Stendar? Yeah, why not? Why not? Can sell that. If I already have it, of course. If I don't have it, then I'll add it to my collection. Okie dokes. Let's keep moving. Cogs? Cogs? Nope. Don't think so. Praise hell, your eyes. Avert your eyes, people. Jumping up and down is weird. Oh, of course, we do have telekinesis, you know. We could just telekinesis the things off. Save us having to jump and jump and jump and try to jump and grab, jump and grab. Let's use our powers, come on. We're a mage. We should be using everything at our disposal. Maybe shout them off. Shout everything off. Everything on the shelves, just shout it flying. Make a right mess of things. There's a cog there as well. Right. Enough of this. Enough of this normal person malarkey. Thanking you, that'll do. Don't know why I didn't think of it sooner. Just the one. And this. Well, oh, if we don't find any dwarven cogs here, we should. I'll eat my chef's hat that I've recently acquired. There's gotta be some cogs down here. Must be. Caw, gyro, and strut. There's one. Ah! So some of these things do have cogs in them. Well, I better go loot the bloody ones that I just missed.
Need something? I am an apprentice wizard. Not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick.
I have three more for you. That means we have six. Just four more required.
Lead on.
Come on, we can do this. Just a measly four more. And we can go straight back to Arniel again and hopefully find out what he planned to do with them. You're saying? Sorry, I'm just concentrating. Oh, there's one there, I can see it. Okay, three more, Mercurio. Three more, and we are done.